This is an opening round battle in RMB number 1400's Requester Rampage 32-team tournament. This battle features my team, consisting of CM Punk, Goat, Blossom, and Sho Nuff. They'll be battling Team Tornado Advisory. It's Luigi, Ika Musume, Dancing Banana, and Microsoft Sam. Let's throw it to the steel cage, folks. Punk squaring off against Luigi to start things off here. Should be a competitive opening round battle, one would think. The best in the world going against the brother of the powerful plumber. CM Punk starting with a knee combo into the bulldog. Luigi punches, misses the uppercut. A lot of defensive stuff going on here. Luigi with the cape strike combo. Punk being tossed, knocked into the cage there. CM Punk overwhelmed by Luigi's offense thus far. Wow, Punk dominated. Big kick combo, drop kick finisher there, and high knee lift. Back and forth these characters go. Who will get the inaugural KO or opening round KO? Luigi hitting the twirling combo. Punk using the straight edge superpowers with the repeated knee lifts into the go to sleep. However, Luigi not done. Punk trying to finish him with the uppercut. What is this? Another go to sleep there from Punk. Not getting the KO thus far. Luigi not out of it, folks. Twirling around. Punk using the straight edge super combo again. This time the go to sleep was enough to take out Luigi. Punk, back up to nearly half health here. We'll be going against Ika Musume next.
Round two.
Probably will not win this one. Dropkick starts things off, and Punk getting that knee combo. Ika just dazzled this far. I don't know. I thought she'd give a much more competitive showing here. Seeing Punk going for two straight KOs and gets it. Unbelievable, folks. Well, CM Punk nearly back to full health. However, the dancing banana coming out now. It's peanut butter jelly time, perhaps, and CM Punk starting with a back elbow, activating the straight edge superpowers. Uh-oh, Dance Banana trying to, finally grabbing Punk, big banana uppercut there. Dancing around, banana ring, dropkick connects, and wow, the dancing banana in trouble thus far here, folks. Ooh, Anaconda Vice, is that going to make the banana tap? Nope, he gets back up, banana bowling ball attack. CM Punk missing the straight edge superpowers, the hyper banana ring connects there. And wow, Dance Banana using the drill kick, sending Punk into the cage. Let's see, Punk teleporting banana ring, another banana ring, and the Dance Banana getting behind him. Bulldog connects, and I can't believe it, Punk came back and got the banana there. It's coming down to the anchor for Team Tornado Advisory. It's Microsoft Sam, and if Punk could get him, I'd be beyond impressed. But CM Punk, bedazzling Microsoft Sam thus far. Punk interrupting everything. The soy, blue blast attack followed up with the soys. Ooh, Microsoft Sam down to his last little bit of health. Superpowers activate. However, wow, Punk getting cornered. I can't tell who's going to take it. It's real spammy offense, and finally CM Punk is taken down. Microsoft Sam still under half health. It's Goat coming up next, folks. Blue Blast immediately connects. Goat being dominated. Looks like Goat's hitting the sword combo. The soy's coming out there. Spike ball attack misses from Goat. Goat being owned. The anchor of Team Tornado Advisory definitely proven to be a challenge. However, Goat looks like he has it. The punch finish, and that's it. I can't believe it. My team actually won a round. Goat getting the KO. And well, we have not seen the last of Team Tornado Advisory as well. The double elimination portion of the tournament will be getting started after our final first round battle, which is coming up.